I just wanted to add a video of the section where the enamel was rubbing off. It was a little hard to explain.